Hey everyone, welcome to this week's festivities at tailgating
with the Clever Cleaver Brothers.
Hey, do you want to be fit like Steve?
Just mix in one of our salads at your next tailgate party.
MVP spinach salad
with poppy seed dressing.
Yeah, I'm over there admiring myself in the camera.
Look, we're going to make the dressing, okay? What do you have in the bowl?
Are we starting off with 1 cup of low-fat sour cream or the fat-free, whatever you want.
Sure, and I'm going to add some yogurt to that. 1 cup as well goes right in the bowl.
How about a little bit of red wine vinegar? That gives it that nice little bite. Oh, I love it. I love it.
Mm. I like it. You know, then we counter that a little bit with some honey. About 1/4 cup of honey in the bowl.
That's good.
Great combination.
Couple tablespoons of Dijon-style mustard. Put that right, measuring it, of course.
Garlic powder, folks, not the garlic salt. You want to be able to measure the salt you put in there.
A little black pepper.
Excellent.
I like that, freshly ground.
And now the salt, you can always add more after it's mixed. Don't put too much in.
And then some poppy seeds. Place those right in, and the dressing is ready for mixing.
Now what you want to do is mix this up, folks. You can do this ahead of time. Put it in the refrigerator, which gives it all a chance to mingle and marry and get all those flavors.
Get to know each other. Hey, let's build the salad. We start off with some spinach that we just washed and dried.
Now I'm going to put some nice sliced mushrooms on that. We're using large ones that we sliced. Look how nice that is.
Beautiful. I'm going to go with some chopped pecans. Place those right over the top.
Talk about great flavor and nice color to the salad. Some cranberries, those go on here.
Nice. Then we're going to finish it off with some of the Mrs. Cubbison's seasoned croutons. These are the restaurant style croutons. My favorite.
Well, they're not like Mama used to make
on that
stale bread. They use fresh bread, season to perfection, and bake them. And what I like, Steve, is they put them in this packaging that keeps it nice and fresh because you can seal it. So they're always delicious.
I approve.
Yes.
I approve this salad.
I'm surprised there are any left for the salad with those.
Look at that.
Any croutons.
Put that over the top, and there you have it.
MVP spinach salad with poppy seed dressing. Best wishes and great dishes.
That's good.
That is good.